That's the only way I've known. Let somebody else become a dove. I am happy to be a stone. From the outside, I am a riddle that no one answers now or later. Yet within there is rule and quiet. Even though I bear full weight, throw me in a river and I'll sink slowly unperturbed to the deepest river bed bottom where I will not be. To listen to a stone. I let sparks fly out when rubbed against another stone. Where there is darkness and nothing more, the moon will rise, a stone that glows. It brings just enough light when darkness has taken on. Thank you. tropical center. Irresistible center.
Thank you. water,
water,
these cakes and this wind, storm, wind, water. Wind sings in its whirling, water,
water
murmurs going by. Each is another and no other, crossing,
crossing,
crossing and vanishing through their empty days. Water, stone, wind. Water, stone, wind.